Operation took place at the Super 8 Motel on St. Charles Rock Road right behind me. Police say the suspect even brought candy with him to lure his intended target. Now police know that there are more victims and they want to talk with them. St. Louis County Police arrested and charged 39-year-old Raymond Nugent for allegedly attempting to engage in sexual acts with a 5-year-old. Now investigators say that Nugent made contact with a woman online thinking that she was the mother of a 5-year-old. That person was actually an undercover detective. Nugent then inquired about bringing the child to a motel room for sex and even went as far as reserving that hotel room and bringing candy for that child. Back to you guys in studio.
Yeah, we mentioned there could be other victims, right, Catherine?
Yeah, Nugent actually admitted to police that there are several other victims. And again, dating back to the 90s, so police believe that a lot of these victims could be adults now. They're looking to talk with anyone, so they're asking you to either contact St. Louis County Police or Crime Stoppers.
All right, Catherine Hessel, live.